Introducing voice input to the keyboard on new Android phones. Now you can speak and the phone types for you. You can start up voice input from the keyboard in two easy ways. Press the microphone button. Hi there. And as you start talking, your words appear in the text input box. Or, without looking at the keyboard, swipe across to start voice input in one stroke. Sounds good, period. Where are we meaning, question mark? Speak your punctuation, and voice input will recognize it as well. You can also switch to text input whenever you want. Voice input works with any application that has text fields, with the exception of password boxes. Beethoven. It even works with your status updates. I love my new phone. Get voice input on new Android-powered phones. For further information and videos, visit our channel on YouTube.